Kiss me hard before you go.
I don't believe it.
I just wanted you to know the baby. Kings do not answer to their wives. I got my red dress on tonight. When you came to my room, I shouldn't have said what I did.
You do realize we're going to be married someday, don't you?
It's not that simple.
Not that simple. What's not simple? We've been engaged since we were six. My heels off. I'm feeling alive. It's all arranged. How often must you find these two?
It's not you. You're beautiful and clever and unpredictable, but it doesn't matter. What matters is what's right for my country.
You don't want to know.
I know it's not what you want to hear.
She won't love. You won't let yourself.
Love is irrelevant.
I'm at your side. We prove to the mind you're not strong.
But it is.
Can you do this?
Can you?
You can only hope. Someday it will be right for our countries.
I would rather have both of you and Saturn to be in a moment.
You don't love
it. You did the right thing.
So you're leaving. Are you all right? This should be the moment that I declared myself yours.
My past has come back. I know that it is in the past.
What I feel for Olivia now is a sense of responsibility. Mary. Got my bad baby by my heavenly side. I know if I grow,
yes. I'll die happy tonight.
I don't understand.
Love is irrelevant to people like us. At all. I remember it all.
You're not thinking clearly. You are throwing away everything we had for superstition. If you think that, because in your minds you're saving me, that I will forgive you for this, you're wrong.
It's you. It's always been you.
I just wanted you to know. Nostradamus knows nothing. You know that I love you. I would give anything to spend my life, however long.
I love you.
I did everything I could to help you. It was almost enough.